I don't really have a story or fun thing to say at the beginning of this video, unless you wanna hear about my first-hand experience of knowing what happens when someone puts a wet swimsuit in a plastic bag and forgets about it for several months. But I don't think you do. So I'm just gonna get into the video. Hello, Earthlings! My name is Kibby, and this is What on Earth? When someone mentions the word fungus, the image of a capped mushroom is usually the first thing that comes to mind. However, there's a lot more to fungi than simply the things you see growing out of dead logs. First off, being an entire biological kingdom, it encompasses quite a lot of different organisms, including molds and yeasts. And yes, I said biological kingdom, because while they may look like plants, they are completely different organisms altogether. They do not contain chlorophyll and therefore do not photosynthesize, which is a major characteristic of plants. Second, while this may be something you've already guessed, fungus comes in a staggeringly wide variety of looks. It's not just mushroom caps. I might talk about the more bizarre forms fungus can take in a later video. Lastly, and probably most surprisingly, the mushroom, in whatever shape it may take, isn't the full organism. That's just the part you can see, and only functions as the reproductive structure. The majority of the fungus's body is actually underneath whatever the mushroom is growing out of, whether that be trees, logs, or the ground itself. This part is called the mycelium, and I'm not exaggerating when I say these things can be massive. Have you ever been to a wide open grassy area and noticed the same kinds of mushrooms are growing in different places? Sometimes over several yards away, chances are they are part of the same organism. And that doesn't even come close to how big some of these things can actually get. The biggest living organism recorded is the mycelium of a honey fungus located in Oregon, USA. As of this year, it covers 3.5 square miles and is estimated to weigh at least 7,500 tons, if not more. So yeah, fungi can be ridiculously massive. Of course, that has to do a lot with how long they can live for. The one in Oregon is over 2,000 years old. There are other dormant ones that have been found to be even older than that. Just think how big those ones would be if they had been growing that whole time. Can you imagine something that big and old living right under your feet? And most people don't even know it. Makes you think what else you might find if you just dig a little deeper. Anyway, I hope you liked the video. If you did, remember to like and subscribe so you don't miss the next one. And as always, let me know if you have any other weird things you want me to talk about. Okay, bye!